management material. It's painfully obvious. If they keep him around for another year, I'll be shocked. Just shocked.
Do you think he actually realizes how bad he is?
I wonder if I can get his corner office out.
There. Now everybody knows the truth about this asshole. I've got more on my list, and they're gonna lead me to their handler.
Are you fucking kidding me? I thought Quinn had the cops taken care of. They better not figure out you work for me. If they investigate, my name's all over the lease deals in that fucking shipyard. I didn't get to where I am to have you cock it up. Don't talk to anyone else and hide the fucking case. If this doesn't blow over, I'll kill you myself.
What are you going to do, Cry? You're a useless tit. Do you think if I show the court the giant file I have on just how big of a useless tit you are, that they won't applaud me? Want me to fire you? You seem like you're begging for it. There's no way I'm putting up with heat because of your incompetence. It's your department's fault there's been so many security breaches. How many times are you... Are you crying? What's that fucking snorting sound? You're a disgusting, useless tit.
Well, you know what?
Down. Look, it's better that she didn't survive. I told you to take care of her, not take care of her. What was I gonna do? I didn't hear from you. Shit hit the fan. You pay me to watch your back, I'm watching your back. Unless you left evidence behind. You're in the clear. Lay low, don't do anything stupid. Mom and I miss you, darling. You are our princess. Daddy's been very busy. It isn't any fun around the house without you. Seems all I do is work, work, and more work. It's good that you graduate soon. I need you to put my idiot staff in their place.
Oh, Dad.
When is your next school break? We can plan a trip, maybe. I understand. However, given recent events, I would say he owes me. This is a prime location.
With Rushmore agreeing to waive taxes, it's a good investment. There isn't a need to relocate these residents, and the area is practically abandoned. I await your report.
I can't wait to meet you. It's so exciting to think that I'll be dining with someone from Russian royalty. I don't know anything about Russia at all. I feel so embarrassed. Don't you adore our beautiful city? Have you been here before? How long do you plan on staying? Oh, goodness, I am prattling on. I am so sorry to keep you waiting, but this traffic is horrendous. Order drinks, Mr. Chenkov. I'll be there soon. The club has a top chef at the country club. He's even been on television. Have a look at the menu.
Motherfuckers.
That's the last of the bidders. There's one name left, the handler. Joseph DeMarco. He hides behind his pristine public reputation, but he's as sick as the rest of them. Peek inside DeMarco's place and see if he's still here. Hope he hasn't fled Chicago yet. Shit, those dirty cops were part of Quinn's auction. Looks like they're going to escort DeMarco out of town. I won't let that happen. Was dead. Expose the fires and shut down the auction. Best of all, Poppy and those girls are free now. I needed this win.